What's going on, YouTube? Damo's Music Reviews here. Welcome to 2018. This is my first video of 2018. And let's start off 2018 the right way. I know it's very late. We're in mid-March already, but who cares? Let's start off 2018 the right way with two packages. One from Zia Records, one from CD Baby. So without further ado, let's start off with CD Baby. I'm just gonna open it. Let's see. There we go. I still buy physical media, so my favorite thing. Even though we're in a digital age where Spotify and iTunes exist, I'm gonna do a video on Best Buy discontinuing CDs in July. I think it's alright. If I'm opening this wrong, who cares? I'm excited. Got it. I got her. I'm just gonna open it that way. I'm just so excited. I'm just gonna tear into the packaging, because I'm insane like that. Gotcha. What do we have here? No, I just destroyed it. Look, it's all mutilated. Physical copy of... an album that I wanted. If it's upside down, I apologize, I can't see, so. Got the track listing right there. This is Selfless. This is a local band from Arizona. Brand new. This came out in 2006. This album is entitled... God, I can't remember the title. Clarity. That's it. That is. It's by Selfless. Can't be listening to that tonight. Alright, on to the final box. Find something sharp here. Okay, found something. Okay. Alright. Keep my phone right there. Sorry about that. Alright, let's see if I can get my phone for this. Selfless album a few days ago on CD Baby's website, and they only had a few albums in stock, a few copies. And this album by Selfless, it's hard to find on Spotify. I'm gonna use this as a knife. I'm gonna use this as a knife here to open the CD. So, I ordered these on CD Baby, the first CD. Got it. I ordered this little package on ZiaRecords.com. You know what ZiaRecords is? The website. You know, the ZiaRecords.com, of course, is their website, but they sell CDs and vinyl in Arizona. So, let me get all this out. Sorry about that. Okay, so. Show you what I got. So let's go over what I got here. So this Selfless with Clarity. Got this off of CD Baby. Right. Looks like alright, sweet. Alright, so next five CDs, and these are all on rubber band. They're used. Three are used. Our seat. Nobody needs to know that. Let's go over the CDs here. So we have three. First one, I believe this is by Paramore. All We Know Is Falling. This is their first album by Paramore, and then Riot came after this album. This album came out in 2005. So you got that. Second CD, I think. Ooh, nice. It's kind of hard to tell if it's upside down or not. If it is, I apologize, guys. I can't see for crap, so. It is, whatever. I can't see, so. This must be a digipack. This is Save Rock and Roll by Fall Out Boy. If this is wrong, then I apologize. I think this is, because this is a digipack. Pretty cool. Save Rock and Roll. That could be wrong. I don't know, I can't see. And all these are used. If I tell you which one is which, maybe. Pretty sure this one's Hoobastank? I don't know. If you guys know what this one is, please comment in the comment section, let me know. Okay. Right. Track list looks like. It's upside down, guys. I apologize. I can't see. Nobody's in here with me, so I must be Hoobastank. Can be wrong. One of the other albums I ordered from Under the Kudzu by Shenandoah, awesome country album from the 1993. All right, awesome album. Has I Want to Be Loved Like That. I love that song. And this album, it sucks because it's not on iTunes or Spotify. It's stupid. And this one is another country album. I can actually tell if it's country because back in the 90s, this part of the CD case, there's ridges on it. So this one, I believe, this one is Bradney Foster's 1992 release entitled Del Rio, Texas, 1959. Love country. Hope you enjoyed my CD update. We go listen to all these, and hope you guys are having a great day. And stick around for future reviews. Stick around for my video of discussion talking about Best Buy discontinuing their CD sales in July. So yeah, stick around for a review. Hopefully I'll get a CD player, a stereo from Best Buy, because I want to get one before they end up stop selling those. Not, but all I know is they're going to discontinue the CD sales. This is another CD I bought. Metal for the Masses of Volume 2. And I ordered all six of these CDs in 2 weeks. Pretty cool. I had this, but my cousin, I have the first disc that he gave me. Scratched. It's the first disc I have that it's all scratched. 20 tracks on it. Check out disc 2. I had that in 2005, and my cousin, him and I played Truth or Dare on the phone, and he dared me to crack the CD in pieces, so I took it with my hand and I cracked it in half. And it shattered, and I regret that because this is a great two-disc compilation. Sadly, the CD doesn't work in this boombox. Insignia. Pretty cool little stereo. On this side it has the CD player. And on this side it has the iPod dock for the old school iPod Nano Classic. There's the old iPod Nano that Apple discontinued. Stupid. But whatever. That concludes my CD update. Sorry, I'm talking quietly. But yeah, stick around for future reviews, my discussion on Spotify discontinuing. Best Buy, I'm sorry. I'm gonna be making a video about Best Buy discontinuing their CD sales in July. And I'll give you a reason why I like physical media better than digital media, even though I buy music on iTunes too. But yeah, stick around for a future review. Thank you for tuning into Damo's Music Reviews. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace out.